White Sands just announced that their annual Moth-a-palooza will continue as scheduled, only virtually. The first part in the series was just posted online, in which a moth expert explains what makes the more than 60 species in the park unique. The park says Dunes Drive, all of the trails and the picnic areas are open, as are its gift shop and visitor center, although with COVID-safe modifications. However, backcountry camping is not available right now.